Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another vlog. I know this has been long awaited and my Subaru WRX build is finally done. Not only did this build take over 6 months to do, but it took over $10,000, and let's get straight into it.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world, yeah. March Dubai ain't got shit on me. You can touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world.
Yo, what's up guys? I really hope you guys enjoy the car. As I said, it took over 6 months and around $10,000 to get where it's at now. It literally went just from a stock blue WRX to so many different performance parts. It's absolutely insane. It's on BC coilovers, sway bars. We got it wrapped by 111 ink. We also got wheels from Fima Industries, and we also got lots of different little aftermarket carbon fiber pieces from Subi Speed. So I want to say big shout out to 111 ink for hooking me up with a wrap. Appreciate it. Big shout out to Fima Industries and big shout out to Subi Speed. This build wouldn't have been possible without them. They definitely have some great stuff and I do recommend checking them out. And I really hope you enjoyed the build. I know I enjoyed building it with my dad. And if there's anything you think I should put on the car, let me know because I'm definitely up for it. I'm definitely not done building it. I definitely want to put some more stuff on there. As of right now, that's how the build stands and it looks so freaking beautiful. Thank you guys so much for all your support. I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I enjoyed making it and I will see you in the next vlog. Peace.